That's tune three. Also, I know it as Faraway Wedding. Donald McDonald has it in there too. But this is Patrick McDonald's setting, which is, of course, I feel like a broken record. That's George MacLeod's repertoire, printed in the 1780s.